Welcome in my channel Signal Engineers, and today our topic is interview questions in railway and metro. Means today I am discussing about which type of questions asked in interview in signaling and telecommunications. So friends, listen me and please subscribe my channel, comments on my video, and also like and share. So friend, start. Our topic is technical questions on railway signaling for interview, and this is related to railway and metro and other like as monorail, high speed, etc. So first question is, what is railway signaling? Second one is, what is interlocking and their types? And what is approach locking? What is railway station and their types? Explain crossing stations and junction stations. Difference between home area and block sections. And what is the railway signal and their types? Different between cable and wire in railway and metro. What is the LC gate and their types? What is difference between signaling system and telecommunication system? What is color light signal? Explain electronics interlocking, means EI, panel interlocking, PI, root relay interlocking, RRI. What is micro lock and their functions and uses? What is keying plug? What is the smart lock and their types and uses? What is best stress and their uses? What track circuit and their types? What is CBTC? What is the point machine and their working rule? What is the base side equipment in signaling and their installations and maintenance process? What is LC gate and explain their working rule? Please explain material that used in railway signaling work and telecommunications work. What is safety and how it important in railway signaling work? Explain and draw the following: design of POQ, ESP, SIP, relay circuit, interlocking circuit, track circuit diagram, control table, locking table, driver diagram, CCA, CRP, equipment diagram, indoor and outdoor stations diagram, equipment room diagram, VDU, book of wiring, input output bitmap, location case diagram, power supply diagram. And what is the power supply? Why power supply required in their types and railway signaling work? What is the home signal in railway signaling? What is control center and how it work? And which type of equipment used in control room in railway signaling? What is the home signal and railway signaling? Explain organizational structure in railway signaling department. What is cable terminations rack, CTR, in railway signaling? Difference between preliminary design and detailed design in railway signaling. Explain the following: DPR, technical specifications, BOQ, interface control, signaling engineering manual, RDSO, IRS manual, RAMS, project manual, earthing and surge protections manual, verifications and validations, CRS checklist, as-built documentations, handover documentations, and ONM manual. What is railway? What is equipment room? Explain railway, metro, monorail, tunnels, yard, stations, junction, block hut, location box, high speed train, driverless train, semi high speed, bullet train, ECU, relay room, LSC, cabin, porta hut, tower, TSS, SSP, SCADA, fiber, splicing machines, and cable locator. Next one is, what is isolation in railway signaling? And next question is, why electronics interlocking is better than mechanical interlocking? Explain it. What is the functions of LED? What is SOD, schedule of dimension, in railway project? Explain RAM, EPROM, EEPROM, storage device. Explain trenching, cable laying, backfilling in signaling project. Why backfilling completed in the same day is compulsory for signaling project? What is the folding mark and where the glue joint to be provided near the folding mark? What is earth resistance value of equipment building and equipments in the railway signaling project? What is latch relay? Which type of material and tools used in signaling maintenance? Explain single line, double line, third line, new line, railway electrifications, signaling modifications, broad gauge, narrow gauge, standard gauge, and railway siding. What is applications logic of stations and LC gate in block section in railway signaling project? What is configurations data, parameters, and setting in railway signaling? Explain system RAMS plan, hazards analysis, hazard log, engineering safety validations report, operational safety case, documentations of CRS sanction. What is earthing and surge protections and how it provides safety to equipment? Please explain. What is identifications of design codes and standard in railway signaling project? What is supply chain management and how it useful in railway signaling project? Difference between relay and vital relay means VCR. What is power supply board PCB in railway signaling? Explain the types of cable and wire in railway signaling project. What is wiring and soldering in railway signaling project? Thanks for watching, friend. Today I discuss interview questions in railway signaling project and also telecommunications. So I explain like as 50 to 60 questions in these sessions, and I have covered maximum question in this video. So please listen my video and understand carefully, and do preparation and search their answer in Google, and also I release answer on these questions. So friends, thanks for watching, and thank you everyone. Thanks. Thank you.